While delivering an update, Queen Chunyi affirmed that since launching their first phase implementation activity on 25th November 2023 in Amuru and Gulu districts, they have identified and impounded a total of 830 animals in two districts by 30th November 2023. She highlighted that of the 830 animals, 604 were spotted at several farms in three parishes and two sub-counties of Lakang and Atiak in Namuri district, where 226 were found at two farms in Labor Omor parish and Palaro sub-county in Gulu district.
So the best thing the owners of these animals should do, they should adopt these animals and travel with them to their destination of choice.
And today we are taking four tracks of them. This is in the region like per se. So we don't have excuse of saying there's an outbreak, my animal cannot move, my animal. We don't have it. So that one had been cleared.
She further noted that the task force was able to track seven owners of the illegal cattle in the Amuru case. Queen Chunyi noted that the government has given a three-day ultimatum starting 4th December 2023 for the owners to remove their cattle or else the task force shall seek a court order to allow them to auction the animals.
And the purpose of going to court is to seek for auction. If they do not have money, they can sell some of the animals, get fuel, hire their trucks.
The 226 cattle, which were impounded from two farms within the area on 27th November, were yesterday loaded in trucks and ferried to Nagrik holding ground in Gotapoyo sub-county, Nwoya district for feeding and shelter, awaiting owners to pick them or risk being auctioned as per the ultimatum.
The actual exercise, we started it on the 27th Monday, where we were in two kraals. The livestock market constructed by production marketing grant in Gulu district in Ade. That's where we kept them temporarily as the holding ground.
Currently, the cattle identified for eviction are still on the farms, awaiting the three-day expiration timeline. Area leaders have commented on the eviction process.
The eviction was started, but not in the right way. Because me, as the chairperson of the three of the sub-county, I was not invited on the first day to be among the team to evict the animal.
President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni on 3rd November 2023 ordered the Balalo with non-fenced farmland in the Greater North to vacate the region within 3 weeks. Currently, the task force implementing Executive Order No. 3 to evict non-compliant Balalo in northern Uganda has impounded 830 herds of cattle from non-compliant owners in the districts of Amuru and Gulu. Story compiled by Dennis Oti for the news.